Lee County deputies have finally found someone's stolen car, and they say the person who stole it, a 16-year-old who didn't even have a driver's license. Yesterday, an LCSO deputy spotted an Audi that matched the description of the stolen car. The deputy followed the stolen car, but when he tried to stop it, it then sped off. Eventually, the driver drove off the road into a construction site, crashing into a piece of equipment.
It's just for joy rides and just get a kick out of it.
Good luck to whoever done that, because hopefully they go and get the punishment they need.
Deputies say six people got out of the car and immediately ran on foot. One of them jumped in a pond to get away. Deputies, though, took four of them into custody.